Split clouds and done 100 things you have not dreamed of. Wheeled and soared and swung high in the sunlit silence. Hovering there, I've chased the shouting wind along and flung my eager craft through footless halls of air. Burning blue, I top the windswept heights with easy grace, whenever lark or even eagle flew. And while with silent lifting mind, I've trod the high untrespassed sanctity of space, put out my hand and touched the face of God.